do is engage all of your crampon spikes.
A lot of exhaustion and tired, and it kind of forces you to really look inside. You know, throughout the hiking, you know, there's a lot of solitude, so you can, you know, look inward. And then not only that, but you're also sharing your experiences and everything with other people, opening up and realizing that I'm not the only one going through this.
No barriers!